we getting close to the end? Because I feel like we are.
Oh my god, guys, thank god!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
No more.
So, late to completion.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is...
Huh?
I lost
this
two people.
Is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh,
you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Karma.
Okay.
Go alone?
Yep. Wanna know why?
Why?
Makes him feel so badass!
Well, he has a gun.
Yeah.
I made friends with the doggy.
He doesn't have a gun anymore.
Okay, at least I have made friends with the doggy.
Yeah.
Where you got that big ass bowl, son?
What bowl? Oh, in the middle, like it usually is. Gotta grab them chips.
You got candy?
You got them snacks. You brought the soft drinks, she got them snacks. Okay, we're gonna find Josh down here somewhere. Oh, no, that's not. So now we know that like there are real monsters out there. We lost Jesse and Matt, so we killed two people. I have killed two people. Well, Jesse is like, I don't know, but I fucked up with Matt.
Yeah.
That I mean. So I killed Matt.
Yeah.
Not on purpose though.
Well, the rock and the fall killed Matt.
Yeah, but my choices made him kill Matt.
Your poor reflexes.
My fucked up reflexes.
Oh yeah, resist the urge to fucking throw these chips all over the place.
The thing no one saw. The thing no one saw. So funny. Did it on live stream, no one saw it. And this also looked fucking funny on the video. Yo man, read this! Josh!
Holy shit.
Something's here.
Huh. What happened to the wolves?
And what happened to my doggy friend?
What happened to the wolves?
What the wolf dog?
He's just listening to some Wu-Tang.
Some Wolf-Tang?
Ooh!
Clippings. Okay.
Put it on Ice Bitch Dr. Pepper. Hit that song?
No.
It's just a song about Dr. Pepper. It's awesome.
Ooh, a cigarette.
Smoke that shit up.
A cigar box. I don't want to...
Because the guy with the...
Flamethrower?
Yeah. With the flamethrower, he smokes cigars.
Oh, he lives here. With the wolves?
Well, he lived there.
Dead now. Caught him like clean off. So here.
I locked door. That's what I should fucking do.
What?
Alright. Breed a new dog race, right? And then call it Wolf Dog! We'll just call it Big Ass Wolf.
Where's my doggy pal? It's not here.
No.
getting all crunchy in front of the mic. Contain the crunchiness.
No. It's just like you can't really eat while playing this game because, like, you can't really take your hands off because all of a sudden it could be like quick time event.
Yeah. I know. Not finding any clues of where Josh's whereabouts could be. Ooh. My name is Nathan Drake. I'm an adventurer. Oh man, that's a sawed-off shotgun.
It's a boomstick.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
He funny. Too bad no one hears him.
Wish Chris was here. He's so funny.
He would say something about this torch. Whoa, that's a lot of shells.
Take some more, man.
Video game logic. Good enough.
If you just take a handful, you have infinity.
Grab some more.
Double infinity.
Whoa.
Okay, so we got the boomstick. Now what? Shoot yourself.
Shoot stuff that has lock on it? Like this one? Oh. Didn't mean to hear that.
Man, this game would be crazy spooky with headphones on. Holy shit. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, a totem.
Ooh. It's a lobster.
It's a red lobster.
Man, it's a danger totem. He's not even looking at it!
That mouth!
He's not even looking at it!
Yeah. Selfies.
Yeah. Hey, someone took a selfie right of me right now. So there's a danger I might get attacked by those. I gotta be fast with my shotgun.
Holy hell.
Makeshift graveyard? Adam White. Evelyn Daniels, Charles Miller. Like Dr. Miller? Master Miller. That's what I want to say.
I think he actually has the same voice actually, so Master Miller.
What's that? Richest accent.
No, but the voice actor. Same dude.
Oh my god.
Oh, sorry. Me to walk anywhere.
Can I scoot in?
It's like the only thing you can do here. You can't climb over this shit.
You're not supposed to go this way.
Then why am I going to get... Fine. He doesn't know that they don't like fire, right? Oh, wait. So, not this way. This way?
Right.
Oh yeah, the shotgun. Yoink. Reload! Reload! Shoot outside the screen, you bitch! It's my doggy pal!
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey.
Hey.
I was hoping I'd run into you again.
Even though you still kicked it in the face.
Right.
Oh, just now. Sorry.
We reconciled.
Alright, pal. You're coming with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place. So, we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Think you can handle
that? It sounds like woof, 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 woof.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Fuck it, just follow me.
Yeah. Gotta save the dog. Fuck all the other people. Gotta save the dog.
I'm gonna be so mad if the dog dies.
Dog always dies.
And that's not caused by me.
So if the dog would eat another dog, would it also get Wendigo?
I guess so.
Wendigo.
Doggy boy, calm forward. Down.
Moving into some alien breed territory there.
Alien isolation.
Check a move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. Alright.
This is how I grab a dig.
There goes nothing.
Yeah.
I also blue bolt, Matt.
Awesome.
That's because he taught Emily. Oh yeah. Boyfriend and girlfriend before.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
Like at the end, the wolf is the only survivor. We have we have exclusive interview with the only survivor of the mountain massacre. Bark! That's the Scooby
that goes to sleep.
You heard it here first, folks.
He's on the carpet.
Oh.
This is where he contained them.
Paper.
Huh.
The patients were first admitted to Blackwood's medical facility 5 days ago. During this time, we have run a number of tests, both the results have been extraordinary. A contravention of common medical expectations. Symptoms observed. Pallor. Skin dispigmentation. Severe vitamin D sufficiency. Not observed. Other bullshit. What does it say in the back?
One patient lifted 725 pound weights.
It's just the stuff on the thing. So they strong, yeah?
Yep. I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. No.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Get it?
Cause it's a dog!
Jesus Christ.
So dog, how did you survive?
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
Let us out. We're starving, freezing. I will make you say stop testing us now. Okay, found a clue. We're trapped in here. I'm gonna examine this dog again.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
It's like the pig.
Fuck, man. What are you, gay?
Gay.
What do you want, gay sex?
What are you, a gay fish?
Do you like fish sticks?
Do you like fish sticks in your mouth? Yeah. What are you, a gay fish?
I want this penis in my
mouth. Oh, there's one crawling there!
I want my penis in my mouth right now. Oh, bend over. Where's my penis? Why you play around with my penis?
Wolfie, where did you go? Don't leave me alone, boy. What's in here?
Are you scared of isolation?
That's right. I should have said isolation. I probably wouldn't be alone all this time. Oh, probably hear where the skeleton is. Oh, there he is.
Don't go that way. Please go that way.
But we'll
going
see.
With the dog is the proper way.
Don't go that way.
No, but there's stuff down here.
Gotta find them clues. Haven't we been here already? Oh, is that the chair thing?
Oh, yes, sir. Please, eat this human flesh.
Oh, he got out.
Yeah, just wait.
I'm out? Where did he go? With a nurse. Didn't she die?
What the fuck is going on around here?
I love how, like, the way that it's filmed would indicate that someone was actually rolling the thing. Like, all along, someone was just standing there going,
"Ooh, I'm just playing again."
Which doesn't make any sense, but okay.
At least the effects of it being on me is there.
Be kind, rewind.
But it doesn't make any sense. Like, how is it supposed to, like, just... This is an infinite fucking loop video.
Huh?
It's over here. Maybe it's just on, like, YouTube repeat, but for celluloid.
There's a lot of sidetracking here, eh? More clues to be found.
Holy shit. Who is this guy?
Is this dude alive? He's probably dead.
Oh, watch out, he's a doll!
He's not.
Pretend he's a doll!
Sorry, Alter.
He did. I accidentally burned. okay, fine. I didn't hold it. Okay, what is it? To whom it may concern. Suicide note. They are dying outside. I hear them screaming and crying. This hell is my only legacy. God's punishment for my mistakes. No escaping my fate. Death awaits me now. Jefferson Bragg. Stop bragging. He's bragging about his suicide? Even in his death, he's bragging.
YOLO.
Okay, so that's just a clue. Oh, shiny. More clues. Ooh, what is this? Medical examination, patient number 9. Progression of skeletal confidential.
Hyperostosis.
Pretty much already read this. It's just pictures to the description that you read earlier.
Oh.
Then we look at the pictures.
They're fucking this. Things are happening.
Jesus, hot sauce Christmas cake. This is fucking unbelievable.
Jesus, hot sauce on a Christmas cake? I haven't heard that one before. That's new. Well, more clues.
Jesus. I saw a horrible video today.
Yes?
There was one funny thing in it.
Yes?
But it's this woman who says it's okay to, like, fat shame fat people.
Okay.
Oh, you're just a fat piece of shit. Lose some weight. Because then you're helping them, apparently.
Oh, funny in the sense of,
the Antichrist? No. She just says that she was on a bad day.
There's
a fat kid sitting beside her. And she calls the kid in like the video when she talks about, she calls him Jabba the Sun. That's
okay.
Pretty funny.
Jabba the Sun.
Because it's a fat kid.
Hey, Wolfie.
And fucking Jabba the Sun is sitting next to me.
What is it? Ask, do you just like... you search YouTube for videos of people who are so stupid that it's funny.
Why would I shoot this?
Don't shoot it.
There's no reason for me to shoot it.
Fucking rat!
Whoa! Stay away!
Watch out for you, fuck!
So wait, if I shot the rat, I wouldn't have bullets to shoot it?
Oh.
Because I shot twice already?
Oh, and you forgot to reload. What are you saying?
No, go straight.
Shit.
Where's the wolf? Come on, wolf, where are you? Did I fuck up?
Did you just kill Mike?
I think he did. Oh my god. You just killed Mike.
Why the fuck would you wait for the dog?
Cause the dog has got my friend!
Fuck the dog, dude.
Oh man.
Right when you killed Mike, Devil's Dream was like, oh, I'm back, what did I miss?
Oh, hey, Jess.
Oh, my God.
She just never died. Well, I killed Mike because I was, like, waiting for the dog.
That was fucking stupid. You had one shot!
So I killed two with my, stupidness.
Come on, guys, hurry up! We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey.
He did.
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
I'm kind of gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
Well, that's what happens when you split up from the group. You die.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Oh yeah, so Daniela got this like super expensive figurine today.
Mm-hmm.
Through the mail.
Yeah, we saw the Facebook picture.
Yeah, I haven't seen it. Is it cool?
You pull the head off. This doesn't seem broken. You can put it back on.
Yeah, it was a joke. You have to pull the head off to get the cable.
Yeah,
I was like, just post a picture. Oops, I broke it.
That's why I post like, Jonas, please. Who are you trying to fool?
Well, people were fooled, apparently.
But how does it look?
I mean, I have figurines. I think I know when it's broken or not.
It's very nice. It's the most, like, paint-wise and detail-wise, it's the most detailed figurine I've seen.
Okay.
And it's a pretty cool character design.
Did they all just leave us?
Yeah.
Oh,
because it's a good idea to split up, right?
No, one of them was waiting.
Shit! Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in.
How much did it cost? Was it, like, really expensive?
Oh.
Wait.
I don't want to think about it.
What about this?
She paid for it. Her headache.
I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like
thousand.
We got a whole lot of choices here.
Yeah.
Okay. Like, $1,000?
$1,000, baby!
But the ones that she gets are usually, like, pretty high quality.
Yeah.
Pretty classy stuff.
It's not like she buys them left and right.
No, not like
this guy.
Like this guy.
I don't buy them left and right.
The last
I only buy
the ones
in the
right
front.
I only buy them that's like
the ones that are most easily accessible.
After
I have to buy them quickly, you know?
Only buy cool stuff. Yeah. There are some exceptions, but mostly cool stuff.
I joked about that with her too, saying like,
it's not
yeah,
so
but
bad.
In like a year or two
you
we'll be just like
stuck. It's
like we'll have.
Why is that funny?
We'll have 8 cupboards full of plastic figurines, like stuffed in there.
Like me, like fucking just.
Oh yeah, like you. It's like, do I have a flat surface somewhere? Let's buy something to put there.
Yeah.
Chris.
Do we have a flat surface? No.
You gotta move
Let's buy
it,
something
right?
anyway.
Oh yeah, just use fucking.
I'm trying, Ash.
Fucking.
Try the Hellboy thing.
Well,
something else?
Hellboy stuff. Well, there, Mike Mignola, he's like, hey, I'm having like a garage sale. Because he needs to clear out his garage from shit. So I bought a cool ass, like, bust
hey,
of Liz.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Stuff.
Huh? Oh, I mean, what if something's following us? Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Because I love Liz. She's so awesome.
Yeah.
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 And some art prints and an art book. And then I'm also gonna buy some more stuff, bro.
At least she's careful.
It was just really shitty because, like, 4 hours after I woke up. Before I woke up, they had. They sold, like, a Batman statue that I've just been looking for, like, forever. And I didn't get it. So that really sucked.
Yeah. I mean, win some, lose some.
It's like a super limited one. And it's so awesome. It's like fucking beautiful. But nothing for me.
Hello? Who's there? Anybody?
Is it fake or is it
Jessica? Is it
Jessica?
You?
Jessica!
Jessica!
Investigate voice, rejoin group. I'm not gonna go alone, so I'm gonna find my group.
Hello?
Could be fake.
Ugh! Gosh!
Can you pass me the water, Esk?
My mouth is all sticky.
It's a good thing my fridge is full of, right?
Oh my God, I am so glad to see you. Glad you're safe. Look. Look there. Wow, great. Platters, toast, we're never gonna make it up there.
Potatoes?
Mm-hmm. No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's
plus
like
I make
a rock wall.
I wanna mix eggs with potatoes.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
I looked up some egg recipes.
Good luck!
Because I have so many eggs in my fridge.
I made fucking filo steak and cheese sandwiches today. And it was fucking awesome!
Nice. Why you no share?
Easy. And it's fucking delicious, man.
Some other time.
Oh, I lost luck with all the future materials.
Did Mike survive?
We'll just do that after the game. Just order the tickets.
The battle moving fast here. The map here, we should top it or something.
I am dead.
The sun is not going to be able to get the sun. Take it slow. No rush.
Thank you. Also, really good take on the phone. Still in.
Got safe. Don't want to fuck up now.
Asusakai!
Whoa!
Aw, why didn't anyone make that joke when Matt died?
Oh yeah.
I think we were just too surprised.
I was just like, Scott's not gonna fucking kill the deer. And he was like,
hey, I fucked up, Vic! Okay? My head was like, don't kill the deer, but my finger was like, kill the deer! Look, not pressed wrong.
At least you didn't die.
Well, like I said, my head was like, don't kill the deer, my finger was like, kill the deer! Leap.
I got this.
She got a nice ass.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, look at the tightness of that pants.
Gotta get up there.
Why is she alone climbing?
Oh, because she's a climber. Like, that's what she do.
Come on.
Like, as we all know, in movies, like, the way you make a character is that you... Like, oh, she's good at this thing, and that's her personality.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Have you seen,
This is like, look to left. Oh, there were some stairs.
I've
seen
it.
It
was pretty fun. But I just don't like, what was his name?
The
angry
black guy?
Angry black nerd? What's his name?
I think it was just black nerd. I don't think it was angry. Plus he seems pretty peppy in the video.
That guy, at least.
Yeah.
I just don't really get
his timing is a bit off.
Yeah, but some people really like his videos. I watched some of them, but I just don't really...
He felt a bit awkward in the video, if you ask me.
I like the start of it. Where he's like, I'm gonna be in the Ninja Turtles video. And he's like, what the fuck? And then they have the flashback where he just like puts him inside the fucking closet.
Yeah.
Pretty funny.
The Smurfs. Any movie! The Smurfs! Any movie!
But I don't get why she's alone at all of a sudden.
Because the other people can't.
What was
what?
That?
It's Wendigo.
Only the spirit of Wendigo.
It's a good thing I didn't go to cannibalism. I would have been possessed!
Good thing I'm alone, huh? I would have eaten Matt right away!
I would have eaten his dick right away.
That actually didn't make any sense.
Nope.
She keeps the shovel, that's a good thing.
Yeah, oh, that's smart.
Like Gordon Freeman. His trusty shovel.
Gordon Freeman.
Yeah, Freeman.
Oh, yeah.
Sad when I think about shovels. Fucking
with how it ended.
Yeah.
God. The shovel killed him.
Yeah.
Spoilers, dude. Man, no one brings it.
No.
Okay.
So fucking good.
Okay.
Which way?
This sure looks familiar.
Yeah.
This is where Beth and Hannah ran off to.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you can find her phone.
Did she drop her phone?
Yeah. She lost her phone.
That was like fucking 1 year ago.
Here it is. It's building.
Yeah, I haven't actually seen this part of the game before because I fell asleep on my own couch.
Okay, this is different. Is there a shine here?
I think it's just the snow.
Super duper snow if it's green.
Wait, is there where the hand comes out?
Nope.
I'm sure I'm spooked though.
Holy shit!
That's poop.
Shit!
Oh, it was the skeleton. I would have pooped my hands.
You would have fucking pooped your skeleton out.
Why would she want to go in? That thing is in there!
And then, like, it was just like, the skeleton just sitting down again.
Marshmallows?
You saw like the ghost thing there, right?
Yeah.
It's because if you didn't fucking fuck up earlier, you would kill yourself with an explosion. And that's why the ghost is like. But that didn't happen because you fucked up.
Well, I saved it again, didn't I? I thought you did.
You're all right? Gonna use the shot.
Define all right.
Alive for a start.
Oh yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
So Mike is not dead. I did fuck up, but I saved it again.
No!
But he's dead.
Just to remind you that you still killed someone.
This is
Mike,
how you fucked
no
up, bro.
There's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait! Don't move. What? Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. That's it. Come on, come on, let's go. Run!
Get why he's.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Like, holding it like this, and then, like, all the way at the end.
Ow.
Who the fuck was that fell down? It was Josh. Oh, this
one. Oh, 1 hour left to dawn.
He gets more fucked up. Oh, if Josh fell
turning
down.
Into a zombie because you said zombies were scary.
Oh.
Even though they're
a clown
not
scary. Zombie? Funny, like turn to a clown then a zombie.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now.
I actually thought mine was scary because he was just straight
just
up.
Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty.
Like, oh, so this guy is just like my imagination.
Fucked up, dog.
Because he's just like sitting there all perfect, like, my fucking suit.
So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time
I have
you
a
learn.
Tool, sir.
There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
Again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not ready.
You manipulate. No.
You are a coward.
There, gun. Yeah. I want to stare at that bitch. Love it.
I'm gonna take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
Is he like super schizo at the moment?
Super schizo.
Whoa!
No. You're not real.
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
What about this way?
All alone. But you're with us now.
We're zombies.
Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
I'm gonna try to go this way again. Where am I going? This looks creepy.
No! No!
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want
You're
us to
dead.
Die?
This is still creepy.
Cool. Tripping balls and shit.
I was not prepared for how ugly that thing would be up close.
Yeah.
But it was just like,
so, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
I was like, what?
What?
No Wendigo.
He's been taking too many
hits. Had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
Maybe you shouldn't have smoked those pot cigarettes.
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
15!
I think we're close.
6!
To the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know, I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
I didn't see it.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
Oh, that's
there's no other way through.
Ooh, it told him. Like, when you upload this, and if you remember this moment, have to check that out. Okay?
What? I didn't see that. I need to check it.
Yeah, that's like, what I'm saying.
I saw a burning building or something. That's a fortune. Let's see. That's a fortune? Okay! So a burning building is a fortune. So let's remember that.
There's another shiny.
And it's a jump down thing.
Mike. Is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
So much. Death's Watch.
Death Washington.
It's bad.
Gotta keep it. It's mine now.
Oh God. Mike, this is Beth.
Oh,
this is
I'm
her watch.
It,
what?
Mike, look at this.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But...
let's dig her up.
Who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
By the way, I didn't see this.
Because she jumped down?
Well, I didn't see the totem thing, but I just didn't see that there was something over there, so... so yeah, I guess I jumped down.
Jump down
there. Fine.
I'm
going
see
in.
Any of it, so I was napping.
Not napping now.
Nope.
Oh. Be quiet.
I keep
it's okay.
Fucking up. That's exciting.
Sure.
Not dead yet.
It is.
Famous last words.
Ask Kevin. Yeah,
oh, this
reason
can't
do just fucked
fingers.
Up at the end. Oh yeah. Everyone died. Except Emily.
Wait a minute,
it's
I thought you reached the deepest part.
Why well, did you say that?
It's just more interesting.
It's okay. You didn't like
different outcome.
There weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Oh, sure.
Sharks.
Check that out.
Great.
Mike, you stay there.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, it's a climb up thing.
Okay. And Mike teleported, so he was there before you. Okay.
Hey Mike, let's jump down again. Damn it! Then explore everything.
I think I actually can jump down.
Shit. This looks like Hannah's writing.
My little sister is dead. The fall killed her. I watched the color drain from her face. My leg is broken. I'm all alone, stuck here with Beth's body. Somebody will come soon. Someone. Day 5. I've never been so hungry. It feels like my stomach's twisting around inside. I took Beth's sweater. Much warmer now. She's still looking out for me. Day 30. 30.
Sorry, Beth. I have no choice.
I'm dying.
It's the only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
She ate Beth.
Jeebus.
Even after a month, though. Then she became one of them. My hands feel unclean. My nails fell out, pushed out. I'm aching, but no more cold. No pain. I'm getting stronger.
Yay!
Oh. further writing the walls into scrolls.
Hunger.
She's like, I got the hunger pains for some little mini tacos, but then nobody got them,
oh, God,
so I'm to eat my sister.
Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
The Resident Evil.
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh.
Hannah became
right
a
now.
Wendigo.
Oh.
Dun dun dun. Oh. Guess we have to burn her. Burn the witch! Oh wait, I read this.
The dead girl was the murderer all along.
Well, she wasn't dead.
No, but you thought she was. Because she fell down a huge fucking hole.
We saw all of them bang their heads. Apparently she only broke her leg.
But we haven't seen anyone bang yet. Dang it.
This game is such a cock tease.
Such a blood tease.
With all this juicy asses in our faces.
I like how when they jump into the water because it's cold, they just go, ah!
Fuck it. We're in it.
Yeah, you know?
It's not like. They were in it before. Oh no, God.
It's getting deeper.
Something's
okay.
Grabbing my dick.
Okay.
What is this? It's grabbing.
Hey, it's flipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it!
Now she's the funny one.
Come on. We made it.
The funny part is like more than Chris.
breaks through the TV.
No. Instead of funny, it changes funnier than Chris.
Relationship with Chris.
Is this a shiny for jumping down again?
Yeah.
Okay. This is how I grab a long ass dick. Whoa!
This is how we grab pants.
Jesus.
There she is. There's Hannah.
The people who died.
Oh my God.
No!
I'm gonna be sick.
Jesus.
Wait.
So his head was in the water that came out.
So only Matt was hanging out with the old man?
I take orders from you! You can't tell me what to do anymore! Okay. I trust you.
So yeah, he's just fucking insane.
Bonkers!
What's the matter? He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike!
Josh! Hey, man!
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Great, now you can die.
Now here's my shotgun, which I don't
see
have.
See that over there? That
here,
means
huh?
There's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Come on, Josh.
Okay.
Climb
if
the
you
light.
Help me up, I can go back to tell
okay.
The other
story.
Good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and walk.
Okay, Josh, wait here. We'll climb up and get some help. But like when you get up, Josh is already there.
How did you?
What?
Oh.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You're not
moment, sometimes God works in mysterious ways.
Yeah.
Or taking the ladder right there. It's like, sometimes you just gotta...
Oh, there's the jet plane.
I'm crazy.
I'm gonna check this over here. Ooh, a totem.
Ooh. It's a fortune totem.
Oh yeah, when you stay still, it won't not see you. So we know. So when Samantha is alone with this thing, you don't move. And then some of you guys push me when it happens. Oops.
No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna let you play the game out as yourself.
Not be like, yo man, I wanna see what happens.
No, that's next time.
We played it again.
Yeah. Like with the mission of just killing everyone.
Just off screen. Yeah. Like I'm doing a new recording. Unless it's like a recording where I save everyone. Now I saw PewDiePie upload where he saves everyone. I didn't see the video, but he just texted, I saved everyone. It's the old man.
I didn't want you to die.
Where's the other one? Is that him?
That's Matt. It's Matt, baby.
At least I'll be fucked up with one. Down here. I'm okay. I got this. This is how I'd like to win a whole 2 dicks.
Go suck an egg.
What again? Like inside his imagination, you see him like, not again.
Because when I played that, right?
Oh. Yeah.
It was just like... It was just like...
Oh yeah, yeah, it just crushed his head.
Oh, it's because you didn't see the tattoo picture?
Yeah. Oh. Well, I didn't find the diary, so that they didn't know that Hannah was the thing. So they couldn't tell him, like, it's Hannah! It's Hannah!
Yo, you got any more chips? I'm going hungry here, and I don't want to eat ya.
I don't want to turn into a Wendigo.
I don't want to turn into a Wendigo.
So
keep them over there.
So Josh was killed in your playthrough?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yep.
Like, as soon as the thing came up, and it was like, you're not real! It, like, grabbed his head, and I was like, oh, maybe it's just gonna be like, I don't know, I get, like, a quick time event or some shit, and it was like... Psh!
That was also the first death?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, when you didn't find the clues about Hannah...
Because it didn't find the diary.
Okay, so Josh dies.
Yeah.
So when you do find clues about Hannah, he doesn't die.
Well, I knew it was Hannah.
Yeah, but...
But he didn't.
Another totem!
Ooh. Hell yeah!
What color is this?
Totem Poltem Yellow.
Who burns?
Mike?
Mike.
Oh man,
Mikey boy.
Better not fuck up the mic.
We found a lot of totems, not have we? I think we have more this amount.
Well, we can fucking watch this again. More scenes! We'll watch it afterwards.
Jessica had been away for a very long time.
Well, she was fucking dragged through fucking like a forest, and then dropped with it through an elevator, and then she like passed out for like 6 hours.
Oh yeah, I mentioned it. How the fuck did she even survive that? She's walking like nothing had happened to her. I mean,
does she walk like nothing happened?
Oh, look at her!
She looks like she's fucking giving up on life.
Ah! She looks like she's hung over.
This is what we have to stay still. Try to run high. Turn off the light, bro. If it wasn't, was killed by deers.
I should have broken through. That should be the obvious.
But we didn't hide, so Jess died, and then we broke through as a mess. Is that fucking like barbed wire?
Come on.
Probably put like some kind of fence in front of that hole.
So Jessica is clearly dead. And
No.
I didn't choose breakthrough. And because in my head I was like, don't run, it will see you. It was like my hand again was like, run anyway.
don't trust your hands, man.
Oh, my hand won't listen to me. No, stop fabbing, hand.
Stop running from the Wendigo. It's a dumb idea.
So that was a short scene with Jessica.
Yep.
I was like, oh, Jessica's alive. Cool. Now we'll escape. No, dead.
Yeah, more cold water.
Is deep.
We can do this. We're a climber.
She got like
wet jumpy pants.
No, it's
frozen, but
still soft. Gotta find a squirrel that still holds completely still and feed it with peanuts.
And then the Wendigo was like, oh man, you're good to squirrels. Kill you. You may go home. Like, secret ending.
If we stay out here, come on.
Okay.
Well, they all assumed Jessica is dead, so I didn't really change much.
That's what happened to Josh.
I got him.
Awful way to go.
Not dead yet, probably.
Not good.
Right.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
Okay, basement it is.
Sure, why not go into the basement?
Oh, it goes down from the other side, that's cool.
You're
this is like
chances
one of these
survival.
Movie games like that.
I'm trying not to think about it.
Or my mom.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Go, we must go!
Run!
Whoa! Don't look!
Fucking move a muscle.
switch.
Hey!
But this one is like the decide to fuck up. I didn't move. I was keeping it still. The game was like, fuck you. Whoop.
Yeah, but aside thing is that
we have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. I have confirmation on 4 survivors. Let's pick them up.
The vibration will make it move.
Yeah, and that's what I'm saying. If you have it too close to here, it will
vibrate. I should have been like this instead.
As I said, the same way, not like that, but I had it like this, like on my leg.
No!
Can we replay that chapter again? Like, you can choose the chapters, right?
I'm gonna save Sam. I give a little damn about this, yeah, but let's see.
Sam died.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
I like this interview at the end.
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No.
What about Josh?
No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
And if he attacked you,
he saved my life.
Like with Matt.
And Matt, I watched
really
him die.
See him, like at the end being saved, but here.
I heard. Jessica, I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
He's out of his fucking mind.
He
wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
At the end, he's like, I'm crazy in this cave.
Oh, yeah. I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun? And oh my God. About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Yes,
oh, God, he's
places.
Dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh, no. He's just, oh my God, I was such a bitch, and I maybe could have helped him. Maybe I could have saved him.
Josh helped us, and then, fuck, man. That thing, okay, the Wendigo, it came out of the darkness, and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
Like crunchy, crunch, crunch.
What? Whoa!
Whoa, theme!
The mechanical bowl?
Oh.
I really like that I have the Twitch thing.
Yeah. And it goes, boop, boop, you have a follower.
No, I guess. What? Whoa!
Oh, yeah, man. Oh. He's gonna be crazy in the cave. Oh,
he's eating people.
He's eating Jessica.
So,
there's something down here.
We have a visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat.
Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No, no! Stay back! So he just became one of them.
Yeah.
Status and collectibles. Let's see. The last one. Sam died in the lodge. Mike escaped. Ashley escaped. Emily escaped. Chris escaped. So it's pretty much who I got to escape. Except Sam. Because the game decided to fuck you up.
Yeah, the last one does feel a little unfair.
Yeah, it does. Josh was alive, trapped, and cannibalistic. And Hannah recognized Josh. Okay, they recognized each other. Mm-hmm. And Hannah was like, oh, you're gonna become one of me. Eat this shit.
You gotta try this, man. It's so good.
Ashley wouldn't leave Chris. Ashley ignored the voice. Ashley joined the other. Okay. I wanna go to that...
Do you wanna play through the whole episode just for that?
I can't pick the specific scene?
No.
But you can... Can you also save Jessica if you do that? I think so.
I think so. Oh, I thought I could like
No, play the episode.
Okay. So that'll be just be half off screen. I need to like buy this game by myself because I really want like to save them all.
Mm. Want you to kill them all.
Just
record it and see how quickly you can
meet the cast, making a scene, the science of fear, 1,000 pages, the score, ooh, music, from stage to screen, part one. What's in Hill's name? Bringing it to life. So that was Until Dawn.
Oh, did you want to see the collectible video? You've got some more things for that.
We can check that out.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got.
What? Sometime after the prospectors. Until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the... And driven mad murderers. Eating. Years after many months. Free. Out of. Until one night. A year ago. We were not alone in the woods that night. Couldn't save you.
So he was the guy.
Could arrange them.
Why did that one have wings?
Oh man.
YouTube.
Oh man, I find this shit on my own. I gotta get this game. Just to like, I want to save everyone. Because now I'm like really into this game. Just like, this is the reason why I don't continue The Walking Dead. Series. Season 2. The game, not the TV series.
Because why? Because
I'm getting too attached. I was like, no, I want nothing to happen to them.
What the fuck?
Oh. Maybe I'm just too lazy.
Like, that's the reason I haven't played it, like, even through the first season.
What?
Too lazy. How many episodes is there? 5?
I think there's 5, yeah.
I think I played through like 3 or 4 of them, and then I was just like, I'm gonna continue another time.
And you didn't.
And I didn't.
Oh, which reminds me, like, season 2 is also, like, one of the playthroughs I just stopped suddenly. I need to finish it. Did you wash your mouth with Fox Cundy?
No.
Okay.
With Winter.
And Fox Cundy.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the end of the stream.
How many...
A little squat.
Were
watching at the end?
A million.
A million?
Six. Whoa, 36 people!
36 people?
That's a record.
That is a record. Holy shit.
Let's now celebrate. We kind of feel like we need to play more games.
Quickly, what would be exciting for a live stream? Now we got so many new followers and a whole lot of new viewers.
I don't know. You got any cool games?
No, sadly. Not something that would bring in viewers, but...
You ain't got any...
We're ending the live stream here, guys. Hope you enjoyed. So we'll try to figure out what to play next time. So... asking Jonas can high five?
Can't? Oh, okay.
High five, you
babies. People are still talking to us.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
But we're still talking
to each other. We have 46 people at one point.